in this specific work, I focused on the old and the new, like the modern and the traditional. So it kind of relates because I made a steel structure and then put the traditional prints on it. So it kind of related to that. I took some photographs from around the UAE and like close-ups, not so it shows like the different patterns around the buildings and like nature. Then I transferred them onto copper plates and printed them. And then I put them on the steel structure. So it creates like a contrast between the traditional mediums and like the modern buildings with the steel structure. I'm very interested in patterns and repetitive shapes. So I thought it would be interesting to show the UAE from that perspective. And like close-ups from different places, from buildings, from nature, from the desert, from different areas. So that's how it came. And I'm very interested in printmaking, so I thought it would be an opportunity to like make a work that's a larger scale and show prints. And the names that I choose for my work are kind of simple, like the patterns come from around the UAE, so that's how I named it. Showing one of the largest commissions in the exhibition is really exciting, and I'm very proud that I can present a large printmaking piece. It's very exciting for me, and I'm very thankful and honored that ADMAF supported me and helped me with this project. I wasn't really planning on becoming an artist. I first was going to study engineering, and then I transferred, and I was going to study graphic design. And then when we had the foundation at the university, I took the fine art course and I really enjoyed it. When you're in the first year of fine art and second year of the university, you get to explore printmaking and sculpture, painting and photography. So you get to see the different mediums that you can use and explore. So I was interested in printmaking.